So we're going to practice a closeout. So a closeout is super important when we're playing defense. What we want in a closeout is to make sure our kids have short, choppy steps at the end of their closeout. Their arms need to be up, okay? Not one hand, not this hand, two hands up in the air on the closeout, and making sure that they are nice and low. So when they close out, they're nice and low in their stance afterwards, okay? So this drill, they're going to close out to the cone, slide to the other cone, and backwards run back to the baseline. Let's have a demo.